Game freeze? No. There we go. Stop shooting me. Don't like it. Let's see here. Another checkpoint. Come on. Oh, come on. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going or doing or anything like that. I'm just going. Yeah, that won't hurt. What the heck? Let's see here. No, that's where I just came from, so I'm guessing I'm going this way. Yep, nice. Surprised I made that. All of that just for some grenades. And I didn't even get the grenades either. Whatever. I don't care. Let's go this way. Big boom. Oh, come on, really? Don't need a grenade launcher. Noobtuber. At least he's not like a tough guy. He's just a normal guy with a tube. God, that cat is so fat. Nice. The heck is this? Let's go this way. Okay, yeah, you're cool. How was I supposed to see that in the water? Dead. Oh, you're not dead. He had bullet holes all over his chest and his butt and his face. And yeah, he should have been dead. I don't want to go that way. Too dark. Yep, I see you. Here going on over here. Be those ninja guys. Whatever. Oh, whoa, whoa. Stupid checkpoint.
God rest his soul, said they were gonna get this Alma's DNA. From what I can see, the facility is divided into three levels. One for basic research, the next level down was where production occurred. And the final level was a kind of vault. You'll need to get to the vault.
Thought we already blew up this thing, or a vault. I don't know. Well, yep, more ninjas. These are the easy ninjas, though. I don't know if they would say easy, but just the easier to see ninjas, because they turn visible a whole lot. And they suck, because they don't just run right into you. Lens flare. Shut up, cat. Jesus, you're eating so much. This comes in and eats my kitten's food. But I don't really care.
Check it out.
Unless it's like early in the morning and he wakes me up. That's how loud he eats.
Can you see it?
Would not be surprised if you guys could actually hear him. Oh man, almost dead. It's a good thing I looked in that corner. Yeah. Nope. What the heck am I supposed to do now? Oh, I'm supposed to go down here now. I'm guessing, I don't know. Never mind. Clone facility. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're almost done with this DLC. We can move on to Fear 2. Yep, got this one and then two more little missions and then we're done. Now, apparently there are bonus missions. I don't know what those are. So I probably won't do them just because I don't want to. Can I turn on the lights, honestly? Here we go. Thank you. Sick of... Oh my god. That is messed up. Are you kidding me? Oh man. This is messed up. Copy that. Oh, we're gonna blow up. Yep. I knew it. At least I didn't die. I just spammed so much right there. Is that where it just came from? Yep, it is. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see in here. Or is that where I, is this where I came from? The heck is this? Yeah, that's where I came from. I don't know where to go. What is that? Oh, advanced rifle. I don't really like it. I don't like the scope on it. Oh, there we go. Yep. Take anything from her, so why is she attacking me? I'm just trying to stop him. I don't know who I'm trying to stop, but whoever it is, I'm trying to stop him. And it's a lot of blood. Oh, almost got me. Yeah, that was an optical illusion. They made it seem like there's a lot of blood, but there wasn't that much. Still a lot, but not as much. I think they cleaned this place up a little bit. Yep, I wasn't even in you. Are you kidding me?
Document it all. Leave nothing out. Yes, sir.
Yep. Oh, man.
What the fuck?
What the heck is going on?